Well, it happened again. I messed up again. I moved my microphone, never put it back on. So yeah, for most of the video and at the missions that we did, there is me talking. But the bit where I muted my microphone was the bit where we went over the jump at the airport to get in the blimp. And as I was saying, while I was in the blimp, I was just saying that the blimp is cool and it's a really nice feature that Rockstar Games have added. And then I jumped out. So if we could smash 10 likes, 10 likes, I know it's a bit extreme for a small YouTuber like me, but anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, please subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you all in about 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello again, Plastic for Buzz, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to the first Plastic Completes of GTA 5. Yeah, so while we're waiting for this to load, I'm going to read some comments that I got on some of yesterday's videos on Plastic Returns. Hold on just a second. Plastic Returns, the Wilder the 123 said yay, and then the Wilder the 123 said again, do Minecraft series with your friends and stuff. Which is a good idea, and Strong Jelly 101 said, glad you're back. Oh, here we go. I just want to adjust some settings. Because things might be a bit too loud. Turn up dialogue boost. Turn off that. Voice chat. Don't need to worry about that. I'm gonna have this as Imperial because I use kilometers where I'm from. Brightness is full and complex. I like it that way. And I think that's all. If you're gonna play GTA 5, I'd recommend you do it like this. So yeah, here we go.
Get down there! All right, everybody, pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. You'll get worse than hurt.
Okay, so we need to go in here. Oh gosh, the poor dude.
Shut the fuck up!
Go to the guard.
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister, we're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it! Oh god!
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up!
Okay, so I need to aim with the hostages to make them move.
Hurry! Em, get these assholes in the closet!
I don't want to leave you alone.
In the back, come on.
You're all idiots. Get that door open. Get in there and now close the door. All right, good man. Good
all
man
set.
There, Jimmy.
Phone it in.
Jimmy.
I'm calling it.
Can I use the computer? I can't. Oof. Oh my god, this phone is so old. Should I call it?
Call
yeah.
Already.
Okay. Wow! Oh god.
Alright, we gonna do this? Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Slow and steady, T.
That's the score.
Ooh, let's get the cash. Any more cash than before? No, any more cash than before, so we'll move over here. Ooh.
There's enough Ooh. Here for us all to enjoy.
Depends what should we get?
Look at it.
95 grand. Oh, 179 grand. That's alright.
Gotta move. Coming out, B.
In like 2004, that was a lot. Oh, God. Hello.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
That's
you get
nice.
A thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
Ooh. I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
Okay, so I need to switch to Trevor.
No one's crazy. I think. Be cool.
She didn't have to do that.
Ooh. Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Got that right. Take cover.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Brace yourselves. Oh, jeez. That's not good. Press R1 to leave cover.
Fuck the cops!
Oh no, the cops are here. I need to hit the shutter switch.
Drop it, prick!
Oh god. Die! Die! The whole lot of you! Die! 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 Die!
We keep going forward! What the fuck is this? Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Any more? Oh, there's someone behind there. Move! Move!
Let's get out of here! Move!
Keep going forward! Keep going forward!
There'll be many more cops in this town! Bring them! This is fucked, man! The thing is full! I got my share! It's still wide open! Cars up here! Let's go! Move! Come on! Kid might have failed!
Oh, yeah!
This wasn't in the job description! Let's go! Get to the car!
Oh, God! Reload quickly! Die!
He's waiting!
Go, 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 gotta go fast. Yeah!
And, baby! Shut the fuck up and drive! Woo. You see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. You see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
They shot him! Oh, straight into the tree. Who's driving now? Oh, I'm driving. I heard there was like something really cool here. Or you stop and you go down. And you go down and there's like something in the water.
Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Alright, there's something cool down here. I read it online. I don't know if it's true or not. But... oh no, you can't go down that far. How can you not go down that far? I've seen it on YouTube. I've seen it on YouTube and stuff.
Come on, let's get to the chopper!
Can't do it. What if I drive the car into the water?
We can beat the train. We're getting
sorry,
there.
Guys, for boring you, but
man,
I just want to
believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. We'll last 2 minutes in the snow. Cops coming our way.
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Hold on.
Mike?
Can I shoot one of these? Bang. Probably up a bit further.
Hey, we're fucked if we're stuck in the snow. All right, yeah, fuck 'em, man, fuck 'em. Woo! Get back on the track, man. I thought this score was supposed to be an easy take. It's all gone. Stay on the road or we'll be walking.
I saw something.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything'll work out.
Well, anyways, I'll have a look at that afterwards.
Shit! Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man!
I shot one of them. Now they're all after us. Oh god. No, the train! The train! No, oh Jesus. We didn't beat the train. Sorry, Trevor.
You guys alright?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Oh god, you're gonna collapse.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck. I'm gonna check around back. The fucking bed. Someone must have fucking talked.
All right. Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit. Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go. God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out.
Oh, God. Oh no, they're dead. No!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
You kill my friends! Where?
Die, all of you!
Oh Jesus, Trevor, that's very strong range. Go!
I'm standing here. Finish me.
Oh God, this ain't good. Oh jeez, that's quite traumatizing.
Michael was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. Did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps
this is Michael's funeral.
You should not judge.
Michael's not dead. We do not know your He's alive.
That you will show mercy to our friend.
I think that'll fight. Woohoo! Oh, I turned off all the music. There's meant to be music at this part. it's a bit weird.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Nice hair there. Hot dog stand.
We'll be right back.
The poor guy. Just how you feel. Oh god. Chasing after life, but can't catch the throw in the way. Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Oh, Davis
production. Yeah, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there.
You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on.
Oh my god, it's a kitty! It's a kitty, yeah. 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, best yeah. game ever. Oh no, yeah. I can kill the kitty.
And all this shit paid for with bad crap.
9 out of 10, best game ever. Ooh, there's some cars here.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
I want that R8. R8 looks better.
You Audi R8. Was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you balling hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me.
Okay, so they're gonna have to drive here. So, 3, 2, 1. Oh no, the cops are coming.
Cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh my god, now we have to get rid of the cops. So, I'm gonna do another time lapse. 3, 2, 1, time lapse. Just lost the cops, and then I got them again because I accidentally hit someone. Well, people. I accidentally hit a few people. So, yeah. That's great, isn't it? I'm gonna try hide. There's a place where you can get into water over here, and I'm gonna try hide in it. Wonder if that will help. I don't know. Let's hide in here. Just gonna park the car here, then like run off into the water. I think that would be a good idea. I'm hiding here. It shouldn't take long to get the cops gone, because it's only one stair and they can't even see me. There's no cops around, so should be easy. Should be an easy one. I hope it's not a police helicopter that I can hear. Oh my god, if it is, I will kill myself. Did I lose them yet? No. Come on. It's only like a one star wanted level. My jeez. Hello? Cops? No, the nearest cop is like all the way, like it's like a block away, so it's easy for me to escape. It should be easy, but apparently the game wants it to be harder. It wants me to stand here and wait for like 20 minutes. Okay, finally. Took you long enough, game. Jeez. As you can see, in the time lapse went a bit fast and did a few backflips and smushed a few people. But anyways, I'm not going to do another time lapse because 20.65 miles away and with Franklin's ability, which makes the car go faster, I don't need time lapses. But I'm going to do them anyway when I'm playing like different characters and stuff. Okay. Camp. Calm before the storm. Oh god. Okay, there's no dead bodies. They seem to have cleared up all the dead bodies, which is good. They need to deliver them to the back. Into the back of the workshop. Oh yeah! I did it. The Siemens car dealership. Franklin can come here to pick up missions.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't
know. How is
like
my tiny scarlet was perfect? Look, stay in my room.
My skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same.
This what
racist
the hell?
Insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
A hybrid.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
I just wanna watch this. I don't know if I'm supposed to get in the car, but anyways.
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo.
Okay, bye. Okay. Each playable character has their own unique vehicle. This is very unique. Get this in the street any day. Let's go! Boom, boom, boom. Off we go. Bam!
Jump change. I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga.
Oh, God.
She got ass.
She grown.
It.
Yeah, she grown into a fucking idiot.
I know,
man,
that.
Shit, it's good to be home.
I'm home.
So can Lo come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
Oh, God.
Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here.
And that's his answer.
Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
We were not Santos. Sleeping on the bed will save the game an advanced time. Ooh. Save progress on any time off mission using the quit save button on your phone. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. I'm sorry I got an English accent. Okay, so it said barbershops available. I wanna go visit one of them and see what they're like. Oh my god, a bunch of things just appeared in the map at once. Not a scratch. It's hard to get not a scratch with me driving. We come in peace. Nice. I'm gonna change clothes. Seriously, is there nothing better? Is there no better, like... Franklin has no clothes. You need to go shopping with Franklin. YOG t-shirt. Okay, now that looks nice. That's a nice outfit. Does he have different shoes? No, I don't know. They go with t-shirts. So, we're gonna go to the barber shop and then we're gonna end this episode. I really hope you did enjoy it as much as I did. Ooh! Heist and Elven GT Online, social club content added, new weapons are available to purchase some ammunition.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Okay, so we're gonna do that in the next episode. Stunt Plane Time Trial is now available at that location. Cool. Okay, where's the nearest barber shop? Oh, here. Okay, so we're gonna head there now. And off we go. Jeez. The blimp has now been locked. So, we're gonna go to the barber shop now, and then we're gonna end the episode. It's not that I'm trying to rush through anything, but actually, we'll go do a bit of the blimp stuff, and then we'll end the episode after the barbershop. Hold to bring up the radio wheel. Oh, there's all different radio stations, but I have sound turned off for copyright issues, so yeah. Okay, Haircuts Barber. Such a simple name. Welcome to Haircuts Barber.
I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're going to wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right,
oh, gosh.
See ya.
Choose a hairstyle to suit your style and budget. Choose a hairstyle to suit your... Just read that. Of course I am, lady. How much money have I got? Got $328. Should get a decent haircut with that. Although it is Grand Theft Auto. Oof, afro! Should I get an afro? Come on, guys, I gotta get an afro. And it's free, come on. You can't resist the afro when it's free. Ooh, that's nice, actually. Beards, full Van Dyke, the stubble. Now, Franklin looks like 10 times better. Ooh, he looks nice. He took the mayor's advice. Let's just say that much. Ooh, nice.
Thanks for stopping by.
Okay, we look pimp. We're looking pimp right now. So now we're gonna call the blimp person on our mobile phone. We're gonna hop in our car. What did you just say to me? I love the AI in this game. Whenever you walk out with some person, they say something to you and it could be real mean or real nice. So we're gonna pull up our mobile phone. But this is their mobile phone. Oh, I have an email! Oh god, that's my ex. I don't wanna read that. Blimp!
Hello, Atomic Blimp Services. How can I help you today?
Can you hook me up with a blimp?
I'll send one out to you right away.
Alright, sounds good.
Thank
awesome.
You for your business. Call us anytime.
Okay, so does it like show up in the map? I don't know. Oh, there's something on the map. Oh, it's down at the airport. Okay, we're gonna go do this, and then we're gonna end the episode. We make it. Oh, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Ooh. Oh god. Once we get a bit more money and stuff, we'll start customizing our cars and buying properties and stuff. Oh my god! We just got smashed to bits. Now I'm almost dying. Oh god. Off we go. Hi-oh. hi ho, it's off to work we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, it's off to work we go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god, there's not one person who hasn't done this magnificent turn. Oh god, oh god, do a backflip. Oh god, that's not good. Oh god, we went too far. Oh, I thought we were gonna blow up. Oh god, we might be blowing up. Oh god, go, go, the car is on fire. Oh my god, we're gonna get another car. We're gonna get a car here. What's this? The Dinker Blitzer, I think? Dinker Blitzer. Compact. It's very compact. Okay, so there's another jump off here which we have to get down of. So I'm gonna go with that full speed as well. Hopefully we don't die this time.